Escape Mr. Crazy's hard mode. I don't know what the difference is between normal and hard mode, but here's hard mode. And I hope you guys enjoy. I also know the creator, so please subscribe. Also, please like and subscribe. I know the creator of this. So that's how I'm doing a hard mode video really fast. I made a mistake. Wait, is he faster? I think they made him faster, yeah. Maybe that's the difference. Yeah, I think that's the difference there. He is now faster. Also, remember to like and subscribe. Also, this mode is like really new right now, so oh, the thing's off by a little bit. And now we're going up. Up into heaven. I wish this was quicker though, because this, like, this thing takes forever. There's a spider? Oh. I don't remember him chasing you before in this one. Maybe that's what's, like, more hard about this. I'm supposed to jump at the last run into the thing. I think what I'm doing wrong is I'm not supposed to jump. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to jump at the end. I'm not really sure what's so different about hard mode. I think all they did was increase his speed. So that when he's chasing you, he's faster. And then the tick time is probably different for the red light, green light, like, kind of thing. So, like, the red light, green light probably goes off a lot more. I don't remember the lava rising before. Yeah, I think the lava's now rising. Oh my. Oh. How fast does it rise? Short. Just like an inch short. I think the lava was like so much slower before. But because this is hard mode, oh, I made it. Because this is hard mode, that's why it's so much faster. I think like it's just like faster Mr. Crazy in lava. It was this door, right? Yeah. The last time I played this, I believe it was this door. It's other side. Yeah, don't want to arrow. And then I have to move the chest too. I've played this a lot. There's also something that says catch a baseball too in the badge. Like in the badge spot if you've seen that. I don't know what that means. So it was this one. Oh, he fixed that. He fixed like the, you can still jump if the platform's shrinking glitch. Yep, definitely changes 6 feet, it's so much faster. Yeah, the tick speed has definitely changed. I think that's what they also changed. Like, I was expecting that to change. But, like, that tick speed was, like, really fast. It was this one, right? And then this one, I know. It wasn't one of the closer ones. And it wasn't... No, it was the back one then? Because I don't remember it being, like... One of the ones, like, right in front of me. Actually, unless it was this one. No, it's definitely this one then. Two left, yeah. Wait, it was this one? I could have sworn I was one of the back ones, so I'll try to remember this time. I also wonder if they add more stages, so... No, this is the exit, so I don't think they did. I don't remember an elevator being here before. Actually, wait, yes I do. This would be a hole up here. I must have probably gonna message him. I'm just gonna tell him his hardmode is good. Ah, I forgot about the water. And this one, I think I can't touch the rats. Last stage. Oh, his speed isn't increased here, sorry. Maybe it is. Messing up so many times on this one. I have to go straight then turn. So they'll catch up to me. And then I have to figure out what I'm supposed to do when the support's in front of me. 3. Almost. Ah. Inches away. One more jump and I would have made it. One more jump.
Ha ha ha!
That was so lucky. Well, I beat the Orbi on hard mode, so I hope you enjoy. Bye! Bye! Also, no, he did not respond.